KRNB Decatur.
Sorry, going through the little radio thing. Anyway, guys, beautiful Tuesday morning. Giving thanks this week, well, all the time, for what God has done, allowing us to wake up this beautiful Tuesday morning, start us on our way, give us all the activity of our limbs, showing us a brand new day that was not promised to any of us. Brand new day. Yesterday was yesterday. Today is a brand new day. Whatever problem situations, issues, misunderstandings, broken relationships, any of those things, it's all right. Brand new day to fix those issues and to start over with something new and greater. Be greater. Doesn't matter what the weather is outside. I think it's going to be really nice today. Hey, how are you guys today? It's going to be really nice today. God is doing some amazing things. Even though, you got a lot of stuff going on, God is still good. He's still amazing because you woke up your beautiful eyes. He allowed you to wake up this morning, start you on your way. If you are off, God bless you. I will say that again. God bless you for those that are off. Do something great. Do something amazing. Do something different. Do something spontaneous today. Yesterday was a little hard for me. Yesterday I had a lot going on yesterday. But God is still good. Didn't even take that and just roll it up into a ball and just be like, oh, let me lay on this and let me soak. Let this just marinate in my brain. Nope. Got up, did something about it, and making today even greater. You know, you're not going to fix every little bit of thing. You're not going to keep going on. Everything is not going to always go your way. Everything is not going to go the way that you planned for it to go. If it does, take a detour. That's okay. Pick up that detour. Do something great with the way that the lane took you. Hey, God, say, how are you? The way that the lane took you, go ahead and take that lane, but make that lane just be like, oh, this is going to be great. You're going to make today even greater than it was yesterday. Then I don't even know, you know, because like I said, Sunday was just so, so amazing on Sunday. It was so amazing on Sunday, like for real. You can't hear me? Let me see what my AirPods are. I thought I had them in my ear. Can't hear me? You can hear me? No? Y'all can hear me? Give me some hearts. Show me some love if you can hear me. Forgot I didn't put my AirPods in though. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? You hear me? I just want to make sure y'all can hear me before I go on, carry on. Lord Jesus. Okay, so let me start over. I'll be back.